No one really knows what it's like to endure Olympic-type workouts.